A fire on the Spirit of Boston. Fire crews rushed to the boat last night, which is docked over in the Seaport. The Boston Fire Department tweeted that heavy black smoke from a lower level was filling the boat. They said crews working from the dock were able to get that fire under control. No one was on the ship at the time, which offers dinner cruises. No word on the extent of the damage. The fire is under investigation.